Sometimes you didn't want to know the end, because how could the end be happy? How could the world go back to the way it was when so much bad had happened? But in the end, it's the only passing thing. The shadow, even the darkness must pass. A new day will come, and when the sun shines, it will shine out clearer. Those were the stories that stayed with you, that meant something, even if you're too small to understand and why. But I think I do understand and know how the folk in those stories had a lot of chances of turning back out there. But then they kept moving because they were holding something, onto something, that there's something good in this world, my dear.